Let me repeat myself again, Pop. I walked into a funeral home, drunk. Mommy's sister. No, I don't want to have coffee with you. I don't want to see you, all right? I went 5 years without talking to you, and I'll go another 5 years. Goodbye, Pop. Hey, Ma. Yeah, I spoke to him. Nah, I did it for you, Ma. Are you okay? Good, that's all I want to know, if you're okay. Good, yeah, I'm calling for my results right now. I had a long day, Ma. I'll call you when I'm done, okay? Hi, Peggy. How are you? It's Dante. How you doing? You speak to Dr. Koo, please? Yeah, he's expecting my phone call. Yeah, hold. Thank you. Hey, Dr. Koo. How are you? How you doing? Yeah, it's been a crazy day. So, what's going on? Are you sure about that? How long do I have? Yeah. I'll give you a call in the morning. How about you feedback?
Grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed is thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, fall about the sin.
Is this how my life ends?
if you focus most on what you love, say he's one of the kindest people that you've ever met, you are so much more likely to feel loving toward him. Make a list of 7 things that you're...
They say if you kill yourself, you never make it to heaven. Is that true? Is that true? Well, I'm about to find out. You sit there with your arms open. You sit there with your arms open. You're trying to say something. You're trying to say something. Tell me something! Fuck you! The last time I felt like this is when my grandmother passed away. I held her hand tightly. She took her last breath and she said, "It's time to let go, Dante. It's time to let go." I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid. Good news. You sure about that? You sure? But I spoke to Dr. Koo last night. Okay, thank you. you so much. Thank you, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Hey, Pop. How about we grab that coffee?